loves. In this video, we're gonna transform these old denim jeans into this. I don't know about you, but I have a problem throwing away clothes because I feel like I'm letting go of my past. I mean, you can't just throw away all the memories and all the good times that I've had wearing these shorts, right? So instead, we're gonna take old denim shorts that don't fit me anymore to create a usable corkboard pocket holder. So here's what you're gonna need. Some old shorts. These ones are from Hollister and Abercrombie, so clearly these are from way back then. My butt's grown since then. Some E6000 super glue, handy dandy scissors, and an old cork board that I had back when I lived in the dorms.
The steps are very simple. Basically, just cut out the pockets. The different colored denim adds a little funk to it. Look how funny the shorts look after. Then, space it out however you want, and then super glue time. Make sure to watch out for your fingers though, because this stuff gets sticky. And really push down on those bad boys.
Dun 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 dun! All right, I let the glue sit overnight, and now I've filled it with a bunch of cool stuff. You can fill yours with whatever you want. But if you have those clothes in your closet that are taking up space, recycle them and make this really cool board. So I hope you guys will try this out. Have fun crafting, and I'll see you all next time.